In merry Scotland, in merry Scotland, there live in brothers three. And they did cast lots which of them should go, should go, should go. Robin all on this old sea. Well, a lot it fell out upon Henry Martin, the youngest of his brothers three, that he should turn pirate all on the salt sea, salt sea, salt sea, to maintain his two brothers and he. He hadn't been sailing 3 long winter's nights, nor yet 3 short winter days, before he espied a lofty tall ship, a tall ship, a tall ship, come bearing down on him straightway. Hallo, hallo, cried Henry Martin, how far are you going, says he? I'm a rich merchant ship for old England, I am bound, I'm bound, I'm bound. Will you please for to let me pass free? Oh, no, 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 cries Henry Martin, heave to and heave to, says he. For I mean to take from you your rich flowing gold, flowing gold, or send your fair bodies to the sea. Then broadside for broadside, and at it they went, and they fought for 3 hours and more, till at last Henry Martin gave her the death shot, the death shot, the death shot, and down to the bottom went she. Bad news, me brave English boys, bad news to fair London town. There's a rich merchant ship and she's cast away, cast away, cast away.